Ginny, earlier tonight you defeated Zaya Brookside, but before her match with you, she admitted her inexperience, but she said every time she gets into the ring, it's another opportunity. How much do you support that positive attitude?
To be honest, experience or no experience, if you're determined, passionate and driven every single time you go in that ring, it's fantastic. And for Zaya to actually say that she wants to get that experience, you don't do it on my time. You see, Zaya comes out with her colourful hair and her cheap-looking outfit, and she steps in the ring with the fashionista. She disrespected fashion, which means she disrespected me. Now, this is actually a message for Zaya, along with the other women in this division. I am NXT UK, but also the experience that they're gonna get every single time they step in the ring with me is an experience of defeat. Bye, Radzi.
We're one of a kind and nobody knows that. I'm living in irresponsibility, filling upon the million times I let down. I don't mean to, I've got a good heart. I make mistakes like pressing record in the wrong part.